जब 9th में आएंगे तब वो देखेंगे, ठीक है। लेकिन अभी से अगर प्रॉपर्टी आपने याद कर ली है तो ये अच्छी बात है, इसलिए मैंने एक्सप्लेन कर दी। अब आपका काम है कि ये प्रॉपर्टी को आप कैसे भी करके याद कर लो, ठीक है गर्ल्स। चलो,
ओके
सो नाउ वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 3.3 एंड फॉर दिस आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग माय स्क्रीन टू ऑल ऑफ यू। यू गेट इट माय स्क्रीन? यस और
यस
नो?
सर।
Now you can see our exercise 3.3. 3.3 exercise is basically on the only parallelogram, okay? And rest of the other quadrilateral we will do in exercise 3.4, and then our chapters was completed. So today we have to start exercise 3.3. Okay, now please see here. The question number one, given a parallelogram ABCD, complete each statement along with the definition or property used. Okay, here given that AD is equal to blank. So AD is equal to 100% BC ही होगा ना, क्यों? क्योंकि अपोजिट साइड्स आर इक्वल इन अ पैरेलोग्राम, इट इज द प्रॉपर्टी।
तो AD इक्वल BC।
एग्जैक्टली, तो BC इज योर फर्स्ट आंसर। देन एंगल DCB, एंगल DCB विच एंगल? DC
एंगल
इज सी।
DAB,
तो विच एंगल इज
DAB,
अपोजिट टू द DCB?
DAB,
DAB। सो
DAB।
एग्जैक्टली DAB इज योर आंसर। एंड व्हाट इज द रीजन? What is the property we used here? Opposite angles are equal in a pair.
Opposite angles are equal.
Then OC is equal to
OA,
OA,
yes, OA.
because of diagonal bisect each other. Okay, and then measure angle DAB plus measure angle CDA
Is
is
180
2
degree
angles.
total,
And this
because
is
90 degree,
180
90
because
degree
of
like
these two
plus.
angles are adjacent angle. And the
So
sum of
90
adjacent
degree.
angle is 180 degree. Are you understood the question number one?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Write down fast. रिटर्न गर्ल्स,
यस
नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू। कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग पैरेलोग्राम, फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ अननोन एक्स वाई एंड जेड। दिस वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन, प्लीज वी हैव टू यूज सम प्रॉपर्टीज टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स वाई एंड जेड। हियर एंगल बी इज 100 डिग्री गिवन, So directly the value of y is 100 because of y and 100, these two angles are opposite angle. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
So opposite angles are equal in a parallelogram. So we can say that y is equal to 100 degree. Okay?
Yes.
Now another thing. Y and Z, these two angles are adjacent angle. And what is the sum of adjacent angle? What is the sum of adjacent angle? Hello. कौन है सकीना? अभी तू ही बोली थी ना एडजस्टेड एंगल का सम क्या होता है?
90 डिग्री.
हट 180.
180 डिग्री.
हाँ टोटल 180.
अरे एक एक 90 होता है ऐसा जरूरी नहीं है. दोनों का एडिशन कितना होता है? 180.
180.
ठीक है याद रखना. कितनी बार लिखा है यार सभी प्रॉपर्टीज में लिखा है. भूल गए?
Yes sir, याद है.
So sum of the adjacent angle is 180 degree and here we get y is equal to 100 degree. Okay, we get y is equal to 100. So the z is equal to 80 degree because of 100 plus 80, it is 180 adjacent angle sum.
Yes.
Okay, and the angle z and angle x, these two angles are opposite angle. So the value of x is also 80 degree. Are you get it?
Yes.
Okay, now we have to solve this question in our light board. देखो सब जगह पे लिखा हुआ है सम 180 डिग्री सम 180 डिग्री. देखो सब जगह पे लिखा है कि नहीं मैंने?
हां सर.
भूल जाते हो तो मैं क्या करूं यार. देखो यहां पे भी लिखा हुआ है. ठीक है what is your question right now? Now your question is here. ABCD. There's ABCD. B is given 100 degree. D is Y. A is Z. And C is X. So first, what we write here in a parallelogram, opposite angles are equal means angle B is equal to angle D. Angle B is 100 degree and angle D is Y. So we get Y is equal to 100 degree first. Then after, in a parallelogram, The sum of adjacent angle is 180 degree. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So angle A plus angle D is equal to 180. Angle A means Y plus angle D means Z. Sorry. Angle A means Z. Angle D means Y is equal to 180 degree. Z plus Y we get 100 is equal to 180. So Z is equal to 180 minus 100. We get Z is equal to 80 degree. Okay. And then after, in a parallelogram, same thing we have to write here. In a parallelogram, the opposite angles are equal. Yes or no? Opposite angles are equal means angle A is equal to angle C. Angle A is Z, angle C is X. We get Z is equal to 80 degree means X is equal to 80 degree. Are you get it? This question?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sam, we have to solve this different question from different figure. Okay, so write down first this question. and then after we will solve the another question.
Sir, done.
Okay. Now you can see the another figure in which first solve this and then after we will do this question in live board. Okay, now tell me. 50 angle is given. The opposite angle is 50 degree. Yes or no? Because of opposite angles are equal. Right? Tell me yes or no.
Yes.
Okay. Now 50 degree and x, these two angles are adjacent angle. And the sum of adjacent angle is 180 degree. So 180 degree agar angle hai, to x ki value kya ho jayegi? 180 minus 50. Hogi ki nahi? 130 degree.
Yes.
Okay. And here x and y, these two angles are opposite angle. And what is the meaning of opposite angle? Y is equal to also 130 degree. Thank you, Masi. Are you ready, girls?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now we have to find out the value of Z. But Z is a exterior angle. And what is the meaning of exterior angle? You already know about interior angle and exterior angle. The addition of interior and exterior is 180. So if interior is 50 degree given, so what is your exterior angle? 130 degree. Are you getting it? So ये सब के आंसर है, बस अब हमको इसको लाइव बोर्ड में सॉल्व करना है.
सर
हाँ बेटा.
सर शु कहेवाय आमा मैं फर्स्ट सम मां आज मेथड दीते पण थोड़ुक शु के अलग करियो छे तो आ राइट छे सम? हां
सर
बताओ कई मेथड थी तेरे पे बोल. पहले एडजस्टेड एंगल फाइंड करी दो 130 एम
नहीं पहला एडजेसेंट एंगल ने पहले पैरेलल ग्राम छे ने नु सप्लीमेंट्री फाइंड करियो बी बी प्लस सी एंगल पछी 180 आयो पछी ओलो 100 हतो ने बी हां तो एमाथी प्लस करियो एक्स ने तो इक्वल 180 पछी एक्स ने अलग करियो ने 180 माइनस 100 सो 80 आंसर आयो एम.
I can't understand what you saying me. Please send me a photo. Please send me a photo. I will check and tell you. Okay? Who is speaking? What is your name?
Yes.
हाँ सर ओके.
तो क्यों उसका वॉइस चेंज हो गया था? क्या किया हुआ है? देख ले ये क्या है सब. ये तो पहला वाला क्वेश्चन है ना. एडजस्टेड एंगल इन पैरेललोग्राम आर सप्लीमेंट्री एंगल बी प्लस एंगल सी इज इक्वल 180 100 प्लस एक्स 180 एक्स इक्वल ओके अब एंगल यस कोई बात नहीं सही है एकदम
कोई बात नहीं शॉर्ट फॉर्म में तो चलेगा ना.
अरे कोई कोई बात नहीं एकदम सही टेंशन नॉट सही. चलो तो अब ये वाला क्वेश्चन है वो हम लाइव बोर्ड पे जल्दी से देख लेते हैं ठीक है बाद में दूसरा क्वेश्चन करेंगे. ओके अब यहाँ पे हमको कुछ जो इस तरीके से करना होगा ओके हियर गिवन the value 50 degree x and y z. 50 degree it is x, it is y, and it is z. Okay, now first 50 plus x is equal to 180 degree because of an adjacent angle. Okay, please return all the reason. I am not writing here any reason because of we have no more time. Okay, so just listen me, and whenever you do this question, please write down all the reason. Here I am saying that the adjacent angle are supplementary, means the sum of these two angles is 180 degree. So x is equal to 180 minus 50 means 130 degree. Okay, so we get the value of x as 130 degree. Now the another property we used here, the opposite angles are equal. So the y is equal to 130 degree because of in a parallelogram opposite angles are equal. Now we have to find the another angle. Okay, for example, this angle we have to find, and this angle is I suppose P. Okay, and P and 50 degrees opposite angle. So what is the value of P? 50 degree. Yes or no?
Yes.
And now in last, we have to use one more property. Interior angle plus exterior angle is equal to 180 degree. Here interior angle is P, exterior angle is Z. No, Z. Yes, it is Z. Is equal to 180 degree. So P 50 degree, we have to find Z is equal to 180. And Z is equal to 180 minus 50 means 130 degree. Are you get it? Now please write down all the reason. Okay? So write down this question number 2. And then rest of the questions you have to do in your homework.
Okay, sir.
And okay, it is very easy. It is not hard. And if you cannot do any question, please send me a message. Okay? We will do all the question in next lecture. Otherwise,
questions also ke send karne ka.
हाँ करना send करना मतलब मैं देख लूँगा कि कोई problem तो नहीं हुआ है ना. अगर problem हुआ होगा तो next lecture में फिर से कर देंगे. तो problem थोड़ी है हमको.
Okay.
After P is equal to 50 degree, आपने क्या लिखा है?
Interior angle I plus exterior angle E is equal to 180 degree. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Written girls.
Yes, sir.
Okay. How many girls are present? Only 11 girls? Kahan hai baaki sab?
Haan sir, kabhi to 5-6 hi hote
hain. Yaar left mat ho jao yaar aap sab. Aisa kya karte ho? Okay. Now take a screenshot of this three figure and please find the value of x, y, z in each case. And if you don't know, how can find the value of x, y, z, then we will do in next lecture. Please take a screenshot.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Now we have to do question number 3. Can a quadrilateral ABCD be a parallelogram if there are some condition is given? If any condition is fulfilled, then it is parallelogram. And if the condition is not fulfilled, it is not a parallelogram. Okay. So here condition is given, angle D plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. What is condition? What is the condition? Angle, one means A, B, C and D. Angle B plus angle D is equal to 180 degree. Be a parallelogram. Yes or no?
Yes.
Here this condition is wrong. Why? Because of in a parallelogram, the opposite angles are equal. So angle B is equal to angle D is given. So it is B a parallelogram. But here condition is given angle B plus angle D is 180 degree. No, it is not possible. Are you get it? Are you get it?
Yes,
sir. In the first condition,
yes, sir.
It is not maybe a parallelogram, right? Now second, AB is equal to DC 8 centimeter, AD is equal to 4, BC is equal to 4.4. No, it is not a parallelogram. AD 8, BC 8, AB 4 and CD 4.4. No, it is not parallelogram because of in a parallelogram, opposite sides are equal. We know that. But here AB and CD are not equal because of AB is 4 and CD is 4.4. So it is not equal. Are you get it?
Yes. Huh?
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So here AB is not equal to BC, so it is not a parallelogram. In second condition also they not make a parallelogram. Now third condition, angle A is equal to 70 and angle C is equal to 65. See here, angle A is equal to 70 degree and angle C is equal to 65. Yes. Is it possible in a parallelogram? No. Why? Because of opposite angles are equal in parallelogram. Here angle A is 70 degree given and angle C is 65 degree given. So it is not equal.
Yes, sir.
So in third condition, again the same thing. Here angle A is not equal to angle C, so it is not make a parallelogram. Are you understood this question number 3? Yes or no? Huh?
Yes.
Write down question number 3. Write down question number 3. रिटर्न गर्ल्स।
यस सर।
नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर। Draw a rough figure of a quadrilateral that is not a parallelogram but has exactly two opposite angles of equal measure. Please remember the question number four. What is the answer of question number four? Please remember रट्टा लगा लेना कि जब भी ऐसा क्वेश्चन आए कि जब भी ऐसा क्वेश्चन आपके सामने आए ना कि draw a rough figure of quadrilateral that is not a parallelogram, तो parallelogram नहीं है बट उसके opposite angles equal है, तो याद रखना कि वो figure kite है। कौन है? कौन है?
kite।
kite हमने जब kite draw की थी तब अगर आपको थोड़ा सा याद हो यहाँ पर देख लो आप यहाँ पे ये दोनों एंगल जो है ना वो इक्वल मेजर के होते हैं ऑलवेज। समझ में आई बात?
यस।
ठीक है तो अगर वो पैरेललोग्राम नहीं है बट उसके अपोजिट एंगल्स इक्वल है तो उसको हम क्या बोलेंगे? काइट। तो फोर्थ का आंसर आएगा काइट। लिख लो। क्या आंसर है फोर्थ का? काइट। फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन। द मेजर ऑफ टू एडजेसेंट एंगल ऑफ अ पैरेललोग्राम आर इन द रेशियो 3:2। फाइंड द मेजर ऑफ ईच ऑफ एंगल्स ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम। The measure of two angles, two adjacent angles of a parallelogram are in a ratio 3:2. मान लो कि ये है पैरेललोग्राम, इसमें आपके पास एंगल है ए बी सी डी। यू नो वेरी वेल द एंगल ए प्लस एंगल डी इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री बिकॉज ऑफ एडजेसेंट एंगल। Here given that this adjacent angle in a ratio 3:2 means angle A जब 3x होगा तब angle D होगा 2x। इसको बोलते हैं ratio 3:2 का ratio। ठीक है तो क्या करेंगे? 3x A की value, 2x D की value रख दो 180 degree। 5x is equal to 180। So x is equal to 180 degree divide by 5. So we get x is equal to 36 degree. It is the value of x, not any angle. Now if you want to find the angle, angle A is equal to 3x, means 3 × 36, your answer is 108 degree. If you want to find angle D, it is 2x means 2 × 36, 72 degree. And you know very well angle A and angle C, these two angles are opposite and equal. So angle C is equal to also 108 degree. And same thing for angle B. Angle B and D is equal because of opposite angle. Angle C and angle E, these two angles are equal. And angle D and angle B, these two angles are equal. Okay, write down question number 5. How many girls are present right now? And how many left? Bus. Only 9, 10, 11 girls are present. Huh? Abdullah, Alvina, Delisha, Iram, Ismat, Mahek, Masrida, Muhammad Qasim, Sheikhani, Mahin, Zamin, Nakhli. Bas.
Sir, abhi to ye zyada hai, nahi to 4 hi hote last lecture mein. 4 nahi to 5.
ऐसा थोड़ी होता है यार।
हाँ सर, मैं तो
थोड़ी
लास्ट
होता है,
लेक्चर तक बोलती हूँ।
ऐसा नहीं चलता है यार।
मैं भी सर, कौन इन भी लेफ्ट हो गए। सर डन। नो सर,
ठीक है, तो आज यहाँ तक रखते हैं हम, है ना? क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 तक हमने कंप्लीट किया है। नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में जब भी हमारा आएगा तब हम थोड़ी सी और बातें कर लेंगे, ठीक है गर्ल्स?
ओके सर,
ठीक है। और नेक्स्ट
ओके
लेक्चर
सर,
कल है ना? कल पहला लेक्चर है मेरा, ये सेकेंड लेक्चर है।
कल सर शायद पहला है, रुको दे।
नहीं सेकंड है, कल सैटरडे है ना।
हाँ सर सेकंड है, सेकंड।
ओके चलो कोई बात नहीं।
बाय सर।
बाय बेटा, बाय।
बाय सर।
बाय बेटा, बाय। आई लव यू।